Hey, one thing I believe in, don't come out here running your mouth if you ain't ready to play no football. All that talk and all that hype it up, it don't mean nothing if you ain't click back. You ain't click back out there. All we need is click back. Shout out. This video is definitely sponsored by Braan Films. Honestly, apparel. We got the skis coming in, but you see my boy right here with the ski on, man.
Of course.
But you already know, man. Today we are at a spring game, I guess. And we here with the Lehigh Raiders, you know what I'm saying? They finna play against Cape. Oh, that's the Cape over there they finna play against? Oh, they boy finna smash some. We got these Raider boys out here, man, you know what I'm saying? So we finna see what these boys do, you know what I'm saying? Just say you want to get in the camera.
You already know what my boy finna do. You already know Lehigh game, you know what I'm saying? That's all I'm rocking with. You know my boy finna go out.
Wait, you go to Gateway now?
He finna take that dog. He switched the Gateway to play football.
That boy switched the Gateway Charger, man. He couldn't really hang with
the camera. Tell the camera that, huh?
They already see it. So he couldn't hang with the
biggest clap chase. You know,
say what?
If Braan ain't filming, what you watching?
No, why he slap you like that? Oh my gosh. This man right here.
Tighten down, boy.
Tighten down? You mean tighten up?
You know,
I ain't playing for a reason, man. Cape
right
kind of scared of me, man.
They scared. Like, they won't let nobody play.
This nigga 11 years old playing for fucking 10 U.
That's okay.
Big ace on the
side. Can you do that?
Huh?
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
They put all the 12 U on 14 U.
No, see me next game. No, not next game.
Just
play next game. See me taking somebody's jersey against Firecats, man.
Yeah.
Look at this man. He trying to steal somebody's jersey.
Call, look at them, car. That's not no drip, car.
Oh my God.
Sizing them boys, man.
Man,
come on,
man, what's up, man? We got Coach Trav in a bit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know.
Look here, man. We back at it, y'all.
Okay,
then. Little spring ball. We getting ready to do right now, man. Yeah. And bring a little pressure, man. It's gonna be some.
What's gonna happen, man? Let us know for real. What you think about that happen, man?
Listen, man, I'm gonna show y'all some new Lehigh shit, man.
Yeah.
We put some new Lehigh shit together, man.
Okay, then.
Go ahead and tell them some, man.
Brrr. Straight like that. All right, let's see. Right. What'd you say? Let them know again. What?
New Lehigh.
New Lehigh.
All right, let's go.
Uh-oh. Hold on.
Hello. Bring it in. Yes, sir. New Lehigh, baby. Hey, we need to get a prayer. Come on, Maya. Ain't no more talking now. It's time to pray.
Hustle.
It's time to pray. Let's get a prayer. Here we go.
Father,
forgive us
of our sins.
And our debt.
In Jesus' name.
Give us excellence.
Power.
Determination.
Courage.
Tackling.
Touchdown.
Inception.
Everything.
All above.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeah.
Listen. Bring it in. Listen. Today is the day, right?
Yes, sir.
Today is the day we get to go put some pads on somebody else. We get to go see what it feel like
to
hit somebody else. We don't bang on each other, no. All right?
Yes, sir.
Now it's time to go put some of this new blood and some new ass. Y'all heard what I said?
Yes, sir.
Some new blood and some new ass. It's Lehigh time. Lehigh on three. 1, 2, 3.
Lehigh!
One thing I believe in, don't come out here running your mouth if you ain't ready to play no football. Alright? All that talk and all that hype it up, it don't mean nothing if you ain't click clacking. If you ain't click clacking out there, all we need is click clacking. Alright, put a bitch on the ass, lay it down, man. Body counts. Body counts are we looking for today, right? Body count. They had all feel at our house. They done came to the black hole. Alright, bitch don't walk up out of here. You heard me? Where my boy at? Where he at? Tell him get the yellow what?
Concentrate.
I'm just kidding, this is my dog, man. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I had hate the Haitians.
Your choice, the first half.
Y'all boys ready?
Yes, sir.
Come on, bro. I need y'all to turn up. Nah. First spring game. This is the first spring game, right?
Okay. Oh my God.
Oh, he's smart. I knew Chad was smart, man. Grab the ball. Beautiful kick. Hey, whoever it is over there, that boy hitting something. We doing the school.
I kind of knew that was going to happen, though. It's halftime, though. I'm just letting y'all know it's only halftime. And them boys up right now, I guess, 27-0. 27-0. But, you know what I'm saying? We got a whole nother half to go, bro. So that's the crazy thing. But, how you feel about it, man?
Man, I feel good, cuz.
You feel good? You ain't even playing, Jit.
In 2 weeks, I'll be playing.
2 weeks?
Yes. Best running back in 239.
Okay, well, you heard that boy, man. Well, who you play for? Let him know you play for him, bro.
Knight.
All right. Well, we gonna have to check the boy out too, man. He talking about it, bro. But I'm finna go in there. We finna go see what them boys doing halftime right now.
Y'all first time, y'all have been balling. Clap it up off this line. Clap it up. You understand?
Yes, sir.
So now we need to see you step it up. Let's see how you finish. It's about the finishing process now. A lot of y'all done gotten used to playing and not knowing how to finish. Now you need to know how to finish. Kill him. You got a team, bury him. Caution tape, right?
Yes, sir.
That's what it's about now. Put him in. Make that coach want to take him off the field. You heard me?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
That's 28, 28. hero. Start him up.
Go on. Get in there, get the quarterback. There you go, Noah. Get him, tackle him, Christian. Christian.
Gun.
Did y'all just see what he did, man?
What'd I do? What
let's rewind it. Let's rewind it back right here.
Yeah.
That was very nasty. You putting your tongue out on that?
Hey, come on. Oh, come on, no. You ain't gotta put that in the video, cuz. You ain't gotta do me like that.
Yeah, he was scared to play.
Don't know.
Kid right there was scared to play. He said, imagine that.
Listen up. Everybody take a minute. Podcast's gonna be harder and bigger. Built like me tight, join the boys. But last game, y'all, do y'all thing. Nah,
you say we're
gonna do our thing last game. Look, practice on Tuesday. Bring your jump, be ready, run, activate. Come on.
We got
one win, that don't mean nothing. We still have zero wins.
Okay,
we keep going. Right. Next level type jump.
Listen. Hey,
clap it
up.
Shit, boy.
Harder.
Hey, man. Coach wanted us to run the score, right? But we ran the ball in the second half, right? We could have passed, right? That's how you change the game, okay? You do what you want to do, not you do what they want you to do, right? So we got a lot of players in. We got a lot of offensive guys on the line did their thing. Clap it up for them. Coach. Hey, we got players like Liam got in, and he opened up the hole for us to score in the second half. Clap it up for him. Hey, we had guys like John in the second half didn't make no turnovers. Clap it up for him. And we're going to clap it up for Roman for coming up and getting that fourth down conversion for us to score. Clap it loud. Hey, we also want to clap it up for Mari because he didn't get no offensive burn, but he played his ass off on defense. Let's clap it up.
Hey, look, we also want to clap it up for Frank for getting that little good touchdown. Clap it up, clap it up. Oh, yeah, and JJ for the first play of the game. He did his thing today.
Yeah.
Get off of Raphael for his first pick ever.
Oh, yeah.
Woo. You know, for me, being the best hype man.
Hey, we also want to give it up for Nate for his pick six.
Oh, yeah. 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 We got our first young gun in the hot ass.
Hey,
for all you first year players, raise your hand for me.
Raise your hand, first year players.
Let me get it for me. I'm first year.
Was it fun for you? Was it fun for you?
Well, guys.
Listen. This game only get funner from the next game to the next game to the next game. Once you start learning how to play and you learn understand some of the ins and out of it, you'll see this is a hell of a game to play, man. It's a hell of a game, man. You get to spend a lot of your energy doing what you like to do, which beat up on people. You understand? Fellas, once again, clap it up for your first win. Just so y'all know, understand. The springtime for me, it means player development. It means developing kids, putting kids in position to help them be successful. All right, some of you kids are gonna come back in the fall. Some of you kids are gonna go on to play high school ball. But hopefully as coaches, we can have opportunities to keep making you better each game. All right, let's get our helmets in the locker room, man. And let's go home and have some fun. Let's go, let's get it in. All right, here we go. Hell Raisers on three. 1, 2, 3.
Hell Raisers.
If y'all want some chocolate milk, come to me if y'all come to Raiders. We always have on this, so come to me to get some chocolate milk, okay?
All right, y'all, man. That's it for the vid, man. That was some little slight right there. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Cape Still for even just still playing and not giving up the game, like quitting or whatever. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. It's just spring. But yeah, that's it for the vid. A little something slight. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know how y'all felt about that vid. I should never even drop the video. Let me know. Should I even drop it, though? Well, I'm already dropped it. Y'all like to see I already dropped it, man. But y'all let me. But this fella at you, look, he's at game. But man, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man. We on the road to 20K subscribers. Understand? I'm tired. You already know. I'm lit. You already know. And if Braan ain't filming, then what you watching for?
What you gone?
Bye. Have a beautiful time.
What you gonna do? Watch out, he come right there. Watch out. Baggy. Tell that boy stop playing with you, man. Why he playing with you like that, man?
I need to kick him in his face.
Pop. Ooh.
Grand fan, what you watching for?
Okay, then. Tell him stop playing with that boy.
Stop playing with me, man.